There's a man that dies. It's in a funeral home. He's in the box. His wife walks in, the widow. She takes one look and she says, "What did you do to Harry? He's wearing a black suit. I told you, I don't want a black suit on Harry. I want the blue suit, the beautiful blue suit." He said, "All right, madam, calm down, please. It'll be all right. Just step out." And she steps outside. And she's so upset, she said, "I know they're going to do something." And she walks back in, and all of a sudden, there's Harry in the blue suit. And she looked, and she said, "How in the world could you do that so quick? You put the blue suit on him." And one of the assistants was standing there. He said, "We changed heads." Blame him. Don't blame me.